गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग
मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग सुमित। सो व्हाट डू वी हैव टुडे? Yes, class. How are you all doing?
I'm completing the work.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Parth.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, bachche. Sumit, can you open your camera, beta? But I think we were on history. We will continue with history only. History chapter is complete or not?
Yes, ma'am. It's complete. We have to start.
Question answer discussion is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So what do you want? Discussion of question answer or let us continue with the geography?
Ma'am, question answer.
Ma'am, question answers.
Fine. So let us have the books open. Fine. Can Sanskriti read first question for me?
Yes, ma'am. Discuss how the changes in forest management in the conical period affected the following groups of people. shifting cultivators, nomadic and pastoralist communities, farms trading in the timber forest, produce plantation owners, kings, British officially engaged in shikar,
officially engaged in shikar. Now you have to tell how the colonial forest management affected the shifting cultivators. Any one of you for this answer?
Ma'am, in this,
yes, Parth.
Ma'am, I was saying that in this, what we have to tell, like exactly what is shifting cultivation or how it.
You have to tell what is shifting cultivation and how, why colonial people, put a ban on shifting cultivation and how it affected the lives of the people who were into shifting cultivation.
Okay, ma'am, can I?
Yes.
Ma'am, shifting cultivation is a process in which the amount of land, the land and the cultivation is done, it has to be shifted on other land to other part of the land in which the material, the waste which is left, it has to be burned out. Through this, environment also get affected, and the people affected by this process was they have they got less of things from the cultivated land which is shifted, and also colonial people do because they want a good area for the development of the country, and also to building the ships and for railway extension.
Okay. You have to tell only about the shifting cultivators. Anybody else for the same answer, beta?
Ma'am, can I?
Yes. Yes, Muskan?
Ma'am, the colonial government banned shifting cultivation as European foresters felt that this would harm the forest and valuable timber would be lost. The government also found it difficult to calculate taxes when shifting cultivation was practiced. Pesticide. The ban displaced many shifting cultivators.
Okay. Good. Anybody else for the same answer? Good points you have told. Anybody else for the same answer? Or this much is sufficient for you people?
Ma'am, this much only is, I think, sufficient for us.
Yes, fine. We have Anushka in the class.
Yes, ma'am.
We have Aditya Rao in the class.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, then we have Aryan Gupta.
Yes, ma'am.
Ilma Khan.
Yes, ma'am.
Then we have Kumar Parth.
Yes, ma'am.
Kushagra Gautam. Muskan Gangwar, Nischal, Rashi, Rishabh, Siddharth.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm present.
Okay, can you?
Ma'am, Muskan Gangwar is present.
Beta, I know.
Ma'am, Kushagra Gautam present.
Kushagra.
Ma'am, Muskan Gangwar is present.
Please open your cameras, all of you. Yes, please open your cameras, all of you. Aryan Gupta.
Ma'am, only a minute.
Siddhant, Sumit. Okay, Anushka, Siddhant. फाइन. सुमित, निश्चल, वंशिका, कुशाग्र, तनिष्का, आदित्य, आर्यन गुप्ता. ओपन योर कैमरास. ओके, आर्यन गुप्ता, सुमित यादव. This is Nishchal. Fine. Okay. Yashraj is not there. Fine. Okay. So we were doing this answer.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, can you tell the where she told the answer?
Hanji, hanji. You can summarize the answer points that are there. You can summarize those points. Beta, batao. Yes, beta. Parth?
Yes, ma'am.
Can Rashi sum up the points? Anybody else in the class who could answer this question? Beta, isme aapko kuch zyada wo nahi karna hai. You simply have to write that the Kanaliyar government put ban on shifting cultivation as it was regarded harmful for the forests. Sorry. Because of this, the tribal communities were forced to leave their homes. Many had to change their occupations. There were some who took to protest the policies of colonial rulers. Zyada kuch nahi likhna hai aapko. I hope you got my point.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. Then coming to the nomadic and the pastoralist communities. How the nomadic and the pastoralist communities were affected? वंशिका, आदित्य, ऋषभ, पार्थ.
यस मैम.
बताओ बेटा. मुस्कान.
यस मैम.
हाँ बताओ बेटा. जो टॉपिक है न्यू ट्रेडर्स डेवलपमेंट एम्प्लॉयमेंट वाला है ना, उस पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक में यू विल गेट ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द आंसर्स. ओपन दैट पेज.
यस मैम.
हाँ नोमैडिक एंड पेस्टोरियस कम्युनिटीज वाला पैराग्राफ देखो. उसमें सेकंड लास्ट पैराग्राफ में दिया हुआ है ना, इन द प्रोसेस मेनी पेस्टोरियस एंड नोमैडिक कम्युनिटीज lost their livelihood. Some of them were
yes ma'am.
Hai na? Can you read out page number and line and paragraph, everything you specify part?
Yes ma'am. Page number 89, second last paragraph, fifth line. In the process, many pastoralist and nomadic communities like the Korava, Karacha, and Yerukula of the Madras Presidency lost their livelihood. Some of them began to be called criminal tribes and were forced to work instead in factories, mines, and plantation under government supervision.
बस हो गया ये वाला आंसर. Got it, class?
Okay.
चलिए. Next is
yes,
ma'am. Firms trading in timber and forest produce. This answer also you will get from the same paragraph, same matlab topic. Who will tell this answer?
Ma'am, please repeat the question.
Same beta, jo question aapne padha tha Muskan. वही क्वेश्चन का थर्ड पार्ट वी आर डूइंग बच्चे.
ओके
read out part.
Yes ma'am, just fine.
Did you get the answer? Rishabh, Muskan, others are not there in the class or what?
Ma'am, I'm finding the answer.
Acha, you are looking into the
question. Ma'am, finding the answer.
Searching for the answer. I have told you the lines, I have told you the paragraph.
Ma'am, the paragraph of the ma'am, the paragraph and the line which I get is not ma'am connected with the third point, firms trading in timber and forest produce.
What about others? Those who are looking for the answer.
Ma'am, actually, I don't have book. Can you share the screen?
Oh my God! We have not
purchased. I am out of station.
Okay.
Ma'am, I purchased, but I am out of station.
Okay, let me share it. Just a minute. बेटा ये जो थर्ड पैराग्राफ है विद द कमिंग ऑफ ब्रिटिश हाउएवर, हाँ फ्रॉम हियर यू कैन राइट ट्रेड वॉज कंप्लीटली रेगुलेटेड बाय द गवर्नमेंट. द ब्रिटिश गेव मेनी लार्ज यूरोपियन ट्रेडिंग फर्म्स द सोल राइट टू ट्रेड इन द फॉरेस्ट प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ पर्टिकुलर एरियाज. गॉट इट?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, this whole thing you can write for the third part. I hope you have underlined.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, the third paragraph.
Yes, third paragraph. With the coming of the British, trade was completely, trade was completely regulated by the government. The British government gave many large European trading firms the sole right to trade in the forest products of particular areas.
Okay, ma'am, but ma'am, I think it doesn't connect with the ma'am trading in timber and forest produce. Like, can you explain how will it?
What are you saying?
Ma'am, I'm saying that the trading in timber and forest produce, ma'am, how it will, if you will compare, then how it will tell that this is the only answer.
They are asking you. Firms trading in timber and forest produce. तो firms trading in forest produce and timber में यही तो आएगा कि भाई जो British थे उन्होंने जो है trade European trading firms को right दे दिया था कि forest products के सारे सारे जो forest products हैं उनको आप ले लो और timber वाले part को अगर आप चाहते हो तो timber वाला part you can write from here.
Okay.
है ना? हाँ इतना ये लिख दोगे तो ये काफी होगा बेटा सफिशिएंट होगा इसमें और कुछ और ऐड करने की जरूरत नहीं है
आपको ओके मैम
ठीक है आई होप इट इज क्लियर
यस मैम
यस मैम
व्हाट अबाउट अदर्स
यस मैम
यस मैम क्लियर
नो
यस मैम क्लियर
फाइन नाउ कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ इट What is the next part?
Plantation.
The next part is plantation workers, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Batao.
Ma'am, can I?
Yes.
Ma'am. New opportunities of work did not always mean improved well-being for the people in Assam, both men and women from forest communities.
आप इसको ऐसे लिखो, रुको रुको, आप इसको ऐसे लिखो.
Okay.
Plantation owners में आप लिखो, in Assam, both men and women from forest communities like Santhals and Urans from Jharkhand and Gonds from Chhattisgarh were recruited to work on tea plantations. ठीक है? Their wages were low. And conditions of work were very bad. I hope it is clear.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Only this much you write, that will be more than sufficient. Right?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Now coming to the last part of this, King's British officials engaged in shikar. Isme aap aa jao yahan pe. On page number 87, who could hunt? Second paragraph, last fourth line. Got the last fourth line after the full stop?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I am reading out, you write or you underline. Under colonial rule, the scale of hunting increased to such an extent that various species became almost extinct. The British saw large animals as sign of a wild, primitive, and savage society. They believed that by killing dangerous animals, the British would civilize India. They gave rewards for the killing of tiger, wolves, and other large animals on the ground that they posed a threat to cultivators. I think this much is more than sufficient for you people.
Yes, ma'am.
ठीक है चलिए दिस फर्स्ट आंसर इज कंप्लीट
यस मैम
यस मैम
लेट अस गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाट आर द सिमिलैरिटीज बिटवीन कॉलोनियल मैनेजमेंट ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट इन बस्तर and in Java. Who will go for this answer? Roma?
Yes, ma'am.
Rehan? Do we have Rehan Ali in the meeting? Rehan, are you there in the meeting? Rehan Ali? Rehan Ali, are you there? Roma, tell the answer, beta.
Okay, ma'am, just a minute.
बताओ बेटा राशि कैन यू टेल
होम जस्ट टू मी
हां हां बताओ बेटा इफ यू रिमेंबर आई डिस्कस्ड ऑल्सो दीज पॉइंट्स विद यू
Ma'am, can we write points from the flow chart that we
Yes, you can, beta. Bilkul, bilkul. That is why I told you, no? Okay. Yes, you can.
Ma'am, the rent of land increased.
Okay. What else?
Ma'am, free labor good was demanded.
What else?
Ma'am, they both want a forest, a plant for the building of ship.
Yes. Correct.
They stop shifting cultivation.
Okay, very good. That's correct.
Ma'am, also the colonial government wanted to segregate the people.
What a colonial government wanted to do what?
Ma'am, the third point of causes, the colonial government wanted to the fort. I didn't get it. Ma'am, they were allowed to stay in the reserved areas.
Okay. Fine.
Ma'am, they were forced to do the work in the forest department.
हमें similarities बतानी है. तो similarities में को अगर हम sum up कर ले तो जैसे हम ये कह सकते हैं कि both the regions were under the colonial rulers. In Bastar it was the British, whereas in Java it was the Dutch.
Okay.
Right. Then we can write that both the colonial rulers imposed ban on shifting cultivation. Right.
Okay, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Then you can also write that in both the countries, in both the places, timber was used for shipbuilding. This was the similarity, no? Both the places forest management was done by the colonial rulers. This is the similarity.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
और बताओ क्या हो सकता है?
More than half of the forest is reserved.
हाँ. बोलो आर्यन. बताओ बेटा.
मीन दे हैव सम रिजर्व्ड एरियाज.
ठीक है. नहीं, आप हमारी बात नहीं समझे. अगर हम इसको, चलो ठीक है, व्हाटएवर इट इज. देखो मोटा-मोटा इसको लिखो आप. शैल आई डिक्टेट इफ यू आर राइटिंग क्लास?
यस
यस मैम, यू कैन.
ठीक है. फर्स्ट पॉइंट आप लिखोगे, both the places were ruled by different colonial rulers. In Java it was Dutch, and whereas in Bastar it was British. ठीक है, इतना लिखा आपने?
Yes.
लिखा. सेकंड पॉइंट, yes, आप लिख लो. लिखो, इन बोथ द प्लेसेस फॉरेस्ट मैनेजमेंट वाज इनिशिएटेड बाय द कॉलोनियल रूलर्स. लिखा.
Yes, ma'am.
थर्ड में आप लिखोगे, इन बोथ द प्लेसेस शिफ्टिंग कल्टीवेशन वाज बैंड सो दैट द फॉरेस्ट प्रोडक्ट कुड बी यूज्ड कंप्लीटली बाय द ब्रिटिश, बाय द कॉलोनियल रूलर्स.
Can you repeat that point?
Okay, ma'am.
In both the places, the forest products shifting cultivation was banned so that the forest products could be used by the colonial rulers. How many points done?
Four points.
They are more than sufficient, I believe.
Yes, ma'am.
Right?
Yes, ma'am.
This is how you need to chalk out, you know. That means, you know, when I was explaining you, people did not pay attention, because when I was explaining you, I told you clearly that these points that I am telling you, you can use it for the question if it comes that what are the similarities between the colonial rule in Java and in Bastar. Right? Next question that you have, between 1880 and 1920, the forest cover in the Indian subcontinent declined by 9.7 million hectares, from 108.6 million hectares to 98.9 million hectares. Discuss the role of the following factors in this decline. They have given you certain factors: railways, shipbuilding, agricultural expansion, commercial farming, tea coffee plantation, adivasis and other peasant users. इन सब के बारे में आप लिखोगे, जैसे हमने जो आपको फ्लोचार्ट में लिखवाया है, ये सारे के सारे उसी के एक्सटेंशन पॉइंट्स हैं, अगर आप देखो, ठीक है? तो अगर आप इनको, जैसे रेलवेज अगर आप लिखो तो आप ये बता सकते हो कि भाई रेलवेज इंट्रोड्यूस हुई थी जिस जो कि कॉलोनियल ट्रेड ऑफ और ट्रूप्स के मूवमेंट के लिए रिक्वायर्ड थी, ठीक है? वुड वॉज नीडेड एज फ्यूल फॉर रनिंग द लोकोमोटिव्स एंड टू ले डाउन द रेलवे लाइन्स, स्लीपर्स वर रिक्वायर्ड. ये पूरी की पूरी चीजें लिखी हुई है ऑलरेडी, देखो, है ना?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
It is already given over here. ये देखो यहाँ पे, ये देखो, है ना? ये देखो थर्ड पैराग्राफ में सब दिया हुआ है.
Yes, ma'am.
दिया
yes,
हुआ है. तो आप रेलवे एक्सपेंशन, रेलवे, रेलवेज वाला पॉइंट यहाँ से लिख लेंगे. शिप बिल्डिंग के लिए सबसे पहले ऊपर वाले में, भाई टिम्बर वॉज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर शिप बिल्डिंग फॉर द रॉयल नेवी इन इंग्लैंड, तो उसके लिए भी जो है फॉरेस्ट को काटे गया, लार्ज स्केल पे डिफॉरेस्टेशन हुआ इंडिया में, ठीक है? फिर एग्रीकल्चरल एक्सपेंशन में आप ये जो थर्ड वाला जो पैराग्राफ है इसको लिखोगे. कहाँ गया वो, ये रहा कि भाई हाँ, इस वाले में ये ना आपका डिमांड फॉर द क्रॉप्स इंक्रीज इन द 19th सेंचुरी, यूरोप वेयर फूड ग्रेन्स वर नीडेड टू फीड द ग्रोइंग अर्बन पॉपुलेशन एंड रॉ मटेरियल्स वर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर इंडस्ट्रियल प्रोडक्शन. फर्स्ट टू लाइंस देखो, दिख रहा है?
Yes,
हाँ, तो एग्रीकल्चर एक्सपेंशन को, ठीक है? देन आपका कमर्शियल फार्मिंग जो आ गया, कमर्शियल फार्मिंग में भी लिख दो यहाँ पे, आप लिखो कि भाई कैसे जो है जो जूट शुगर वगैरह, देखो यहाँ पे लिखा हुआ है फर्स्ट लाइन में इधर, ड्यूरिंग द फर्स्ट द ब्रिटिश डायरेक्टली इनकरेज्ड द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ कमर्शियल क्रॉप्स लाइक जूट शुगर वीट एंड कॉटन, द डिमांड फॉर दीज क्रॉप्स इंक्रीज्ड इन 19th सेंचुरी यूरोप, है ना? ठीक है.
Yes,
yes.
Then tea and coffee plantation, you can write from that plantation wala paragraph. ये देखिए, ठीक है, ये यहां से आप लिख सकते हो. फिर आदिवासीज और पीजेंट यूजर्स में आप बता सकते हो कि कैसे जो आदिवासी कम्युनिटीज थी वो ट्रेड करती थी गुड्स लाइक हाइड्स एंड हॉर्न्स वाला जो था, उसको बता रहे हैं. ये रहा, ये फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ से आप लिख सकते हो. ठीक है, ठीक है क्लास?
यस मैम.
टुमारो अगेन आई विल बी आस्किंग यू दीज क्वेश्चंस एंड लेट मी नो दैट हाउ मच यू हैव डन एंड हाउ मच यू कुड नॉट अंडरस्टैंड, हाउ मेनी ऑफ इट यू कुड नॉट अंडरस्टैंड, राइट? द क्लास इज गोइंग टू एंड एनी मोमेंट. Fine.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Fine.
Okay, ma'am.
There are many those who are not attending the classes. It is for them that they will not get marks for it. 5 marks for attendance, 0 they will get. हाँ ठीक है निश्चल, आपका